skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a
screech. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can probably see from my face of this video and the way I'm starting it off, I seem very, very happy. I'm going to tell you the reason why. So, it's basically Halloween coming up very soon, like a month or so. And everyone like in my family knows that Halloween is my favorite season of all, and fall, I just love everything about it. So what I'm going to be doing today is celebrating Halloween and the lead up to Halloween, basically. And this morning I woke up and I was like, what better way to just have a nice little Halloween day, bake some Halloween stuff, hopefully even go to the shops, look at some Halloween stuff, watch some Halloween movies, and learn a bunch of Halloween dances for TikTok. So I want to show you guys my outfit, because that's one thing that's getting me into more of a Halloween mood today. So let me show you. Well, first thing that I have, starting from my head, is this really cute headband, which I think is from Primark. Please not get me wrong, I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's from Primark or Penny's. I keep saying Primark, I'm not like from England, I'm from Ireland. And then I have this little jumper, which is like super cute. This is from Primark or Penny's, whatever you want to call it, wherever you're from. It's super cute because it's really like oversized, and I love that about all my jumpers. I don't like any jumpers that aren't oversized. This one's just the cutest ever, and it has like little frills on it. And then you can't really see from here, but they're just like some jeans. Anyway, I can show you, but yeah. There's some ripped jeans in one leg, and they're super cute, and I'm just loving today's outfit so much. And yeah, I'm super happy for today. First thing I want to do for today is learn the spooky, scary skeletons dance off of TikTok. I know this is kind of last year, but of course you can use it now, guys. But this was from last year, it was made, and I want to learn it. I kind of already know it a small bit. I think I might show you guys. I'm not good at this dance. Okay. So it goes, spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. And then, oh yeah, do, steal your Yeah, I love it. I'm not good at the dance. A bit more practice needed. It's just like very movie around, and I'm in jeans. I'm making up some excuses. I'm super excited, so come on, I need to do this dance. I'm going to show you guys the results as well. So guys, sorry for the noise in the background, but of course, as every single Halloween tradition is to watch Halloween movies, and that's what I'm doing now. And I'm watching All Hallows Eve, I think it's called. Yeah, All Hallows Eve, and I'm actually super excited to watch this. I watch this every single year of Halloween on Netflix, and it's absolutely amazing. I highly recommend it if you're looking for any, you know, Netflix Halloween movies. I really recommend this one, and it's super good, and it's an hour and a half long, so I'm gonna get tucked into this, and I have like a little cozy blanket over me, so I'm like, I'm really cozy, and I'm excited to watch this because it's literally the best movie in the whole entire world, no matter what anyone says. Well, it's not really compared to like a bunch of different Halloween movies. It's just like one of my favorite, so yeah, it's one of my favorite. So yeah, yeah, I'm gonna go and watch this, and I'm super duper excited because I'm like in such a Halloween mood. And then like even whilst I watch it, I can make Halloween art as well, like halfway. So yeah. So guys, I watched a small bit of my movie, and the next thing I'm going to be doing is Halloween bacon, and I'm super excited for this because bacon is like my favorite thing. And I'm going to be making just some plain cupcakes with some chocolate chips in them, and then we're going to head to the store once I have the mixture ready and get some marshmallows, and we're going to make like little ghosts, kind of. We're going to like, I'm going to keep just a small few of these to actually like melt, and then like get like something to put like two eyes and a little smiley face on it for a ghost. So I think this is gonna be super cute. I'm super excited because I haven't baked in actually ages. So yeah, we're gonna do that now. And we have just like a tiny little few white chips left, and then we have a few dark chips left as well. So I'm super excited, and I have my bowl and stuff, and I'm ready to bake. So the things that I'm gonna be using for my baking is just a bit of flour. I'd get the sweetener of the press, some sweetener, my chocolate chips that I told you guys, and an egg, and I'm not really sure how much this serves, but that's what I'm gonna be using, and I'll tell you guys kind of at the end how much it serves so you guys can know. So yeah, I've put the flour in, I'm like super excited for this. So yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna put the flour in. I absolutely love bacon. I love making pancakes. I make them for my breakfast. Okay. So put flour in. And some milk, because milk is my favorite thing ever. Some milk in there. And then I have an egg, which I'm really scared to crack this, but I'm just gonna do it. I'm actually really good, surprisingly, at cracking eggs. Because I used to be terrified to crack eggs, and now I'm actually really good at it. And then the whisk that I'm going to use is just my whisk, because this is the best thing ever to use to mix my stuff around with. So yeah, I'm going to do a bit of this, and I'll catch up with you guys then. So guys, I have now finished it, and I'm actually super happy about the way it turned out. I can't even show you, which is super long, because I can't flip my camera, but you can kind of see it. I don't even know. I'll show you it properly in a second. I'm super happy. It's really like nice and a good consistency. I'm gonna let it sit in the microwave, or like just like leave it out and put some table foil over to let it set for a bit. And I'm super excited with the way they're gonna turn out. I'm gonna go and get a little bag of buttons hopefully and put it on top, and then put a marshmallow on it so like little ghosts. So I'm super excited. And also guys, another essential to add to my movie is hot chocolate, and then I'm gonna have a cookie bit while to watch my movie. It's just so nice, and because it gets a bit colder during the fall, it's the best ever to have a hot chocolate while to watch a movie. I literally love this so much, and it's great just a way to relax and chill. So guys, is it just me, or like am I just like weird and I love to watch like people going to like Halloween places, or like people like going to different like Halloween shops in America? Because over here in Ireland, there's literally like no one really does stuff like that, but I love watching it. I'm actually watching this girl that's going to Universal Horror Nights, and most of the stuff is cancelled this year, so I'll see how good the videos are going to be this year. But yeah, I'm super excited for Halloween. Like, I just keep thinking, like, oh my god, hopefully I maybe go trick or treat, and we'll have to see. If not, I'm gonna go to the shops and buy myself all the sweets anyways. So guys, I've just been to the shops and I got myself these marshmallows. They didn't have white ones, so I'm gonna paint them red with this red food color I got. So I'm gonna use that, and then I got these chocolate buttons to melt and use as like the base to kind of like make it a bit spooky. I'm going to use it for some eyes and a mouth, which I'm super excited. So I've got my little paintbrush here to paint on the food coloring from marshmallows, and I'm just going to lean on this little plate. I'm super excited to do this, so I'm going to get straight into it. Guys, I'm only after doing two, but look how good these look. Like, you can't even see that they were any other color, and two done, and they go on so fast and so easily. So I'm actually so excited to get these all. Guys, I'm just finishing off some of the marshmallows, and then I have the cakes on this like little platter. I don't even know if you can see them, but they're just there, and they're gonna get put into the oven. There's my sister. And they're gonna get put into the oven now in a second. So guys, I finished all the fingers finally, and then I'm gonna take these out now in a second, and they kind of toppled over, but it's fine. So guys, I now have the chocolate in the microwave, and I'm getting ready to pour it on the cakes. So guys, I have them all done, and they're definitely cute. So guys, this is my food here, and these ones like little fingers, little bloody fingers, and I just have some bread and some chips, which is super nice. And then for my drink,
I just have this fancy witch cup,
which is
super cute.
So guys, again, I've just finished my dinner, and I'm gonna eat one of my little devil cupcakes, which I'm so happy the way they turned out. As again, I'm gonna wash just some Halloween shows on YouTube and eat off my little cupcake, which I'm so excited to eat. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Make sure to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe down below, and I'll see you again on Wednesday at 12 p.m. for another YouTube video. Bye guys, peace out.